Sorry if we made too much of a racket.
Cut the shit. I tell you why I was up all night. Comforting poor Jeannie. She said you ran away before she could even get your trousers off.
No, that's not true.
You knocked over her lamp on the way out. I heard the bulb break.
Look, Helen, the truth is that...
I don't want to hear it, Fritz. You just pay her the $2.25.
But I didn't have sex with her. And we agreed on $2 flat.
Yeah, well, the extra quarter's for the light bulb.